tonight's performance. The first piece, Easter Bells, describes the scene on Easter morning when the bells ring out news of the resurrection across Ukraine. The soprano tells the story, and the other three voices emulate the tones of the various bells heard in the cities, towns, and villages.
Thank you.
is a march usually sung as a recessional at the conclusion of the Divine Liturgy on Easter morning. The words are those traditionally used by Ukrainians to describe the resurrection, literally translated as Christ is risen from the dead, trampling death by death, and to those in the tomb giving life. The dynamics of the music move with the march. You will hear the march coming towards you and moving away again.
Oh,
special devotion to the Virgin Mary. This long-standing devotion is reflected in the next three works. The first, "It is fitting to forever praise you," is sung as part of the Divine Liturgy. Who were on their way to anoint Jesus' body after his death. Your Son has arisen, it acclaims. People rejoice. This particular work is very well known, but is ironically the only work regularly heard by this composer today.
Oh. Let's go.